was just afraid of dying, and I was afraid of atomic war, and I was afraid of anything, and I had very strange magical rituals to kind of prevent the world from falling apart. So I had to every day, it's what today you would call OCD, and I did very strange things, but I actually saved the world, so you should be you should thank me for kind of holding the world together.